Nobody plays guitar like this guy.
Hey, are you ready to learn how to put wow factor into Feels Like Rain by John Hiatt? Oh, this is a Bob Marley song, but this guy does it great. He does it in a blues style. And I'm not much of a blues player, but I got my blues cap on, I've got my blues pick, and I've got the chords for it too. Hey, whether you're a beginner or an advanced player, either way, you're gonna like it. The chords are easy, it's a good beginner song, and hey, let's just get in there and do it. I know you're ready to play it, and I'm ready to teach it. So here we go. Get your pick, get your guitar, and meet me in the studio. I'm gonna show you how to play the acoustic version in blues for Feels Like Rain. I'll see you in there.
And I'm
Okay, let me show you the chords we're going to use in here. Real simple chords. Now, know this, that when I played along a few moments ago, when I played with the song, I had to tune the guitar up just a little bit because it was not in the regular 440 tuning. So I had to tune it up to meet the song. So right now I'm back into 440 tuning. So if you're going to try and play with me here, when you play with the song, you'll have to tune it up a little bit. Anyway, so here's what we've got. You've got a C chord, real simple, just a regular old C chord. And I'll put the chord diagrams up on the screen for you as well. You've got a G, regular G chord. You've got a E minor. And I'm going to play my E minor with my middle finger and my ring finger. You've got a B7. Now on that B7, I'm going to use my index finger on that first fret on the fourth string, my middle finger, second fret on 5, ring finger, second fret on 3, and pinky, second fret on 1, and an open 2. Make sure you get that nice clean sound out of that. And you've got a D chord. Just a regular D. And that's it. That's all the chords that you're going to use through the whole song. And I will show you now. Let's go ahead and let me show you how to do that intro. Okay, let me show you how to do that little opening riff that he does at the beginning of the song. And he starts it off with a C chord. Now I've got the tab up there for you. This is a very simple tab. It just shows you the notes that you want to be hitting. Okay, so here's what you want to do. Start off with a C chord and then mute it. Like that, okay? Now it's going to sound a little different on an acoustic guitar, but I think it'll sound really good for you. So he does that twice. And here's what he's playing. I'm going to play it for you once and then I'll show you.